lose father.
Being able to connect to their loved ones has been a real lifeline.
As winter arrives, find somewhere to tuck away from the cold, where welcomes are warm and friendships close, where love glows and mysteries melt with the sun. This season, wrap up warm in stories. There's only one channel called Drama.
It's Christmas!
Order! I'm in the chair. Now, I know that Vicky doesn't want a party, but we've at least got to get her a present. Any ideas on what she might like?
Mel Gibson.
Oh,
no. Can buy Mel Gibson?
No. You might be able to reach him for an hour or two.
Of course, to come round and bonk our vicar.
Well, stranger things have happened.
No, they haven't.
Whatever! We must do something we love so much. I'll get it. Keep thinking, clever clock, please.
Yes. The time machine made out of Weetabix.
For example, no, but this time I think I have had a genuinely brilliant idea. What does Geraldine most need?
A virgin with a brain.
A good seeing to.
Getting close.
A boyfriend. Someone to give her a good seeing to once in a while, but the rest of the time to be a soulmate in the companion.
Single girls meet. And they chat for about 5 minutes each, and then at the end of the evening, they decide who they want to go out with.
That really does sound pretty good, actually.
And Bush could enroll her in one of those on her birthday, and she's certain to find a boyfriend and all her problems.
Okay, good luck, girl.
I just want to own up to the fact that I won't be signing the liability letter. It's pointless. What possible difference can it make to the Prime Minister?
Make sure that we care.
But do we? Not down my way. Very often we finish a round of golf and people are saying, I can't believe they're putting
it. Yet.
You're not telling me that's a bad thing.
Wouldn't take it either.
Owen dead. Jim dead. My daughter-in-law tragically struck down.
About your grandchildren.
Yes, ma'am.
And if your grandchild was dying, God forbid.
A little bit surprised you haven't got a boyfriend already, Hetty.
Well, no, actually, I do have one. In fact, there's a couple of guys I haven't seen yet. But I'm not really completely happy with either of them, so
I'll give this a go.
Right.
Right.
Greedy bit.
Time job.
Yeah.
They're incredibly rare though, aren't they? They've only awarded
4 in the last 10 years.
Yeah, well it's pretty slow at the moment. Yeah.
So moving on. Don't want to talk about moving me all the time.
Oh bollocks.
Sorry, did I say bollocks then? Oh no, that's a terrible thing for Victoria cross-legged to say.
Geraldine, I really like it.
I really hope so.
I think I'm gonna miss it a lot more than you like.
Check out these other guys there, might. Yeah. We still
lie between eggs. Jim!
Yeah.
treat, isn't it? You know, we're meeting lots of exciting men. The sickest hell are you wearing?
What do you think? I don't know why I didn't try this look years ago.
Because you were seen years ago. This is supposed to be my birthday treat. And so far, I spent the entire evening with the